This is the second time we've ever been to Alta. We're kicking around here, I think. First time we came, we had a few very, very die-hard fans down the front here. And I imagine you're still probably the same die-hard fans who are still down the front here. Good to see you all again. We had an album out last year called Peace of Mind, actually. And we're going to do a song for you now. Song I wrote about when I was at school, you know. I went to one of these weird schools where they make you go to church every Sunday because they think it makes you religious. The only good thing that came out of it was that they used to do these hymns. When you were doing the hymn, you know, I thought occasionally one or two people wrote the odd good tune, you know what I mean? So I nicked one and made it into a song. That's the story of the song anyway. Peace of Mind, yeah.